Another very type of corkscrew is called the waiter's corkscrew or a wine key. This is my personal favorite because it's compact and very inexpensive. To use, you're going to open the key up to reveal the corkscrew, giving it a T-shape. You're going to hand screw the cork, leaving only the top ring visible. At this point, fold down the lever, resting on the lip of the bottle, and pull up using the bottle as an anchor point. Cheers!